Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Anthony. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm coming at you guys with a brand new reaction. And today's reaction, I'm going to come at you guys with NF warm up. Pretty much, we are done with Mansion. I reacted to a song off of his EP, NF. You know, NF's EP called NF. It's kind of weird, I know. But NF actually has an EP called NF, if you guys are not aware. He dropped it before his first album, Mansion. And I reacted to one song off there called Thing Called Love. Really good song. Really, really good song. Really enjoyed that. Go watch that reaction. It was out a few days ago. And you know, I'm on the NF hype train, man. I am. I really enjoyed The Search when I first heard it, and I listen to it still to this day. Almost over. It came out in 2019. Yeah, a year over its release. I still listen to this day. I really enjoy NF and his music. And you know, so I bring you guys the reaction. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed these reactions. And if you do enjoy these reactions, make sure to hit the subscribe button. YouTube has been really low with, you know, getting videos out to the subscribers. So make sure you subscribe. And if you guys do want to watch my reactions to NF and any artist that I do that you guys could request, ring the bell and put all notifications. That lets you know whenever I post. If you guys want to see my uploads, of course, and everything like that too. But hitting that subscribe button will just mean the world to me in general. And yeah, so like I said, NF warm up. This is not on any album, just a single released after Mansion in between therapy session. So I'm very, very excited because NF, he's killing it on the channel, man. He's killing it in general. I really enjoy his music. And before we do get into it, if you guys want to follow me on Spotify, link in the description below. Yeah, man, let's just get into it. I'm excited, man. It's not a long song. Not as long as it's a song as, you know, Thing Called Love, Mansion, all the other songs that I've reacted to. I actually have not reacted to All I Have, but yeah, let's just full screen it, put on the headphones, and let's get into it, man. I'm very excited. Let's go. I heard that this song in intro 2 was the good ones, and intro 2 is next on the list for sure. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, one thing I realized right off the bat. What is that?
Something for the fans.
It's like a key. I'm not sure what it is. Is that a flute? I'm not sure what that is. It might be like a... It sounds like a wind, kind of. It sounds like wind. It's like wind going... It's panning from left to right, quick. Like every... Every tempo is going left to right. It's panning left to right, which really brings you in quick and gives you this wind. It brings you into the moment. It makes you feel like you're actually there, and the scenery is giving you because of the wind effect on your ears.
Yeah,
really cool.
Something for the fans.
Mm-hmm. So, I'm giving enough money.
Yeah. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. Just to feel
at home. I'm the type to run a hotel room just to feel like I'm at home. I'm not sure how to take that. You know, it could be because he's saying that he never feels like he's at home. I don't know. This is listen.
I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. Okay. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't.
This bottle drop hard as shit. This bottle drop hard as hell. Let's get it. I'm ready. I'm here for it. You can just hear the build up in the beat.
Hotel room just to be alone. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't.
Voice.
Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am on the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you, pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal yours.
Okay, I'm waiting for the beat drop. I don't want to hear it yet. I want to touch on some things that he said.
Pretend like you keep it real though. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gonna deal with your own. Please don't try.
Don't talk about my issues unless you're gonna deal with your own. Very good line.
Pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though.
I missed that for some, I heard it.
Like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though.
Alright, I missed that line. It's crazy you got a lot of money, but that money don't buy you skills, though. He's talking about artists, man. He's talking about all these artists that like to flex their money out here, you know what I'm saying? These artists like to flex their money. But what skills you got? I'm better than you, and I'm gonna come up. Let's go.
You keep it real, though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills, though. I don't care if I am on the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on, you pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for?
Drop.
I'll write raps, you steal yours and more. We're getting warmed up. Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned you. So close to the fans, I feel like they're riding my tour. But you wanna know what I do in my downtime? They come to my fortress. I apologize for all the corpses.
Shot. Like what 6ix9ine said, shot. Bro, he said, you want to know what I do in my downtime? I build a fortress, and all my fans come there, and I forget what he said exactly. I'm going back. I have that.
Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned you. So close to the fans, I feel like they're riding my tour. But you want to know what I do in my downtime? They come to my fortress.
So close to my fans. It feels like they go on tour with us, or they're on my tour bus. Something like that. You wanna know what I do in my downtime?
I apologize for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rappers in the coffin. We ain't talked in like 6 years. Why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money, I'm just saying.
$100,000 is a lot of money. Especially if you're on the come up and you haven't really made a lot off it.
Turn 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money, I'm just saying. I ain't controlled by the bank account or the bank amounts. I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money, I don't play around. Lights out when the mic's out, but they hit the West Coast.
Hold up, dude. This cadence that he came with. I stop with the lights out or something like that. Like, I forgot what he said. Lights out, so the mice out. Oh my god, the cadence he brings right here. Listen.
My money, I don't play around. Lights out when the mic's out. But they hit the West Coast. Hype crowds. I just put a record out. What you think I'm about to pipe down now? I've been looking for a beat. Look what I found. Woo! I mean, everything is coming out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't had a right sound. Oh yeah, well, tell me what you think now. Two records in the bag, I ain't done no. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum roll. Dumb flow. Anybody wanna be the one to make an issue out of nothing? I'ma hit you with my iPhone. I know, I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. Yeah, like what I was doing last year, which is funny because you're looking like a fan now. Are you?
Who pissed my man off? Who pissed my man off? Someone had to, bro. He's like, there's no way he's just sending that shot at everyone. He said you. He's sending it towards someone. He said, you said I wasn't doing a lot now. Last year you said I wasn't doing a lot now, but you're looking like a fan now. You're looking like my fan, bro, because I'd be bigger than you right now, man. Like, jeez. That's how it goes, though. This record's crazy, bro. This is a playlister already.
I ain't looking for a handout. You ain't like what I was doing last year, which is funny because you're looking like a fan now. Are you a fan now? I kind of miss being broke. Now let me go back to my old days.
What?
When I used to walk into high school and hand out my CD in hallways. I told all my teachers that I'd be a rapper. They smile and look at me. Okay. That's a pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job. No way.
Yep.
Yeah, I live what you dreaming. I could do this while I'm sleeping. I ain't the type that'll bring up your name for nothing, but please don't give me a reason. I'm on the edge now.
I feel like if NF actually went up against somebody, battle-wise, bro, like I feel like he can, like, legitimately out-rap somebody. Not in a diss, but, like, if someone were to call NF out for having no lyrics, for not knowing how to write punchlines and write a catch and like write like a punchline heavy song and bar song, I feel like NF will come out and just torch him. I feel like NF could easily write anything he wants. Look at, you know, The Search Returns. It has no hook, straight bars. Literally my favorite line in that song. Drop, there's no I in team, but drop the T and A. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. Because if you spell out team, drop the TNA, it says, you know, M, but flip M, me. Dude, it's lyrical, man. It's crazy.
I ain't the type that'll bring up your name for nothing, but please don't give me a reason. I'm on the edge now, I ain't playing with you, never really been a fan of taking pictures, I'm just being honest. Yeah, I'll take it with your show selling now, better get your tickets out, Lord. I got a love for the fans, I can express what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder.
I feel that. I feel that right there, man. Literally, before recording this reaction, I'm recording this Tuesday night at like 10 o'clock at night. I got love for the fans. Catherine, if you're watching this, you know I got love for you, man. Or girl, sorry. I didn't mean... You know what I'm saying, though. I got love for you guys. I got love for every any of you guys, though. If you interact with my videos at all, I fuck with you. I love you forever. Let's go. I got a love for the fans. I can express what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder if it's even real life. Sometimes I look at the past and think about how I got here in the first place. You know the glove is my birthplace. I don't want to be rude, but I can get you on my worst. Ain't nothing for me, dude. Wait, what's that? Sometimes I look at the past and think about how I got here in the first place. You know the glove is my birthplace. I don't want to be rude, but I can get you on my worst. Ain't nothing for me, do it all the time. Yeah, they barely working while I'm working overtime. Last year, they like, who am I? Now this year, they like, you the guy. They barely working when I'm working overtime. Work ethic. That's how you get what you want to be. Work ethic. Work hard, show people that you're about it. Something will lead out of it. You also have to be patient too. This man working while I'm working overtime. Last year they like, who am I? Now this year they like, you the guy. Here's a little something for your car rides. If they set up a love, they all lied. Yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yeah, it's real music to the day we die. Yes sir. You can hear NF walking out of the booth right here too. All I, yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yeah, it's real music to the day we die. Oh no, he put down the headphones. That's dope. Real music, baby. Real music. Let's go. Man, what a dope song. Like straight up, what a dope song, man. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to subscribe, make sure to like it, make sure to all, if you do subscribe, you want to see more of my NF reactions, also hit that bell right next to the subscribe button and lets you know, informs you when I drop a video, because YouTube's been kind of messed up lately with notifications and sending out videos into subscribers' sub box. So yeah, it's been kind of messed up lately, so it'd mean a lot if you guys hit the subscribe button, as you can see right here on my screen, hit the little bell, all, bang, easy like that. That's all you gotta do. I hope you guys do, but if you guys do that, much appreciated. If you guys also do that, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, whatever, interact with me. I'll be able to interact with you as well. And yeah, it's been Anthony. I'm out of here. Peace out. Yes, it's what we do, yes. Yeah. And I can verify that I blew checks. It was a dumb move and I should have knew it. But like a toll booth, I had to go through it. Just like I had to push carts, mop, kitchen, sell cars, valet in LA for the people living large. They tried to belittle me, tried it. I threw my vest on the ground and I told them I quit.